Okay, if you want the octopus very soft and not like your shoes, you need to smash on the rocks when you catch it. If not, you can put in the refrigerator for one night. After, you should cook it. There is different way. The best one is without nothing, only a little bit of extra virgin olive oil. I will use 2 tablespoons and 1 glove of garlic. When the oil is hot, we dip a little bit. In this way, the arm of the octopus will become curly, and after we can put all the octopus together. We add half glass of wine and we cover. Because I like it, I will add also 6 olives, but it's up to you. After maybe 15-20 minutes, you off the fire and you check. If it's soft, it's cooked, it's perfect. After you keep cover in the pot. In this way, he become cold or warm inside the water that he will deliver. During this time you can boil the potatoes. And after, with the potatoes, you can add another glove of garlic and the parsley. But now I'll show you how to do it. Yesterday in the sea, I have already removed everything from inside, but the eyes and the mouth, I will keep it. I will remove later when it's cooked. Is more easy. So now we put 2 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil in the pot, the olives, and 1 glove of garlic. When the arm of our octopus are curly, we leave the octopus in the pot, we put the wine and we close with the lid. I have not the lid because I am in holiday, so I will use one dish. After 22 minutes, our octopus is ready. Now we can cover and remove from the fire. The octopus should become cold inside the water that we have delivered here in the pot. During this time, we can boil the potatoes. For the potatoes, we put the water on the fire. The water is cold. After we add the potato, and we wait that they cook. When start boiling, we should wait at least 15 minutes. After, we can check with the fork. If the fork enter inside the potato, very easy, they are cooked. Keep attention not overcook them. After 20 minutes, they are ready. So now we remove our potatoes from the stove. We peel them, we cut in cubes, and we cut also the octopus
and we prepare our octopus salad. Keep attention because they are very hot, you can handle with a fork.
Spettacular, very soft. Let's try with the rosé wine. Very tasty and soft. And also, if you catch by yourself, there is no way. This is the best way of eat the octopus. Okay guys, see you next time. Remember to subscribe to the channel, to leave me a like it, and to watch all the other videos from Milos. Bye bye.